with this man. She was sitting on top of her riding. And she said she had gotten into a groove, so, you know, she might have gripped his head, or she might have put her hands on his shoulders, or locked them around the back of his neck. So she made sure, just like a horse, she had that saddle and she had the rope, so she couldn't let go. And as she got into that groove, she's sitting on it, she rocking, and she rolling her rhythm, and she just forgotten where she was. She got into a deep state of euphoria, just because she said it was good. But there's no problem, and she said it was so good that as she started rocking, and she just got into it, all of a sudden, she said something just hit her, bam, all upside his head, just slapping. Dick will make you slap so much. Remember that. I told you, she said she just got into this groove. She found her rhythm. See, that's what women don't realize. That's one reason why they get caught. Because the penis is a very powerful organ. It's a very deep, spiritual, sexual, heat-seeking missile. It's just like a rocket, see. And inside of every rocket, there's information encoded in it for it to do what it do. So she feel like she's in church jumping and shouting because that man hitting the wall.
You know, you make me wanna shout.